European Commission is aware that minimally invasive procedures requiring radiation exposure are being introduced into healthcare practice at a very rapid pace. They therefore wish to ensure that radiation protection measures are implemented and that radiation protection education is implemented throughout the whole of Europe for patient safety.
The Radiation Protection Pavilion was designed to promote the idea of excellence in radiation protection. Radiation protection has always been a field of competence for radiology, but the increased use of CT in diagnostics and fluoroscopy in interventional radiology raised concerns about dose exposures to the staff and the operators.
Interventional radiologists are performing increasingly complex procedures, which of course require radiation exposure. Whereas they keep abreast of those at our meetings, they sometimes are not aware of some of the newest techniques available to manage radiation dose and minimize exposure both to the patients and to themselves.
The International Commission on Radiation Protections just recently lowered the exposure level to the eye, and this will be introduced into the national legislations in the near future. This was done because of the increased incidence of radiation-induced cataracts in interventionalists. New regulations will be introduced which may affect the practice of interventional radiology.
CIRSE is particularly interested in excellence in patient treatment, but also patient safety. So we are aware that our procedures require radiation exposure, and we wish to protect patients as much as possible, but also we are interested in protecting our own practitioners who are being exposed to radiation.
We are convinced that we as radiologists, together with our industry partners, can manage the risk of radiation exposures.